Here's why you shouldn't buy untested monitors, even if they seem too good to be true. This monitor cost £32, which I thought was a bargain. It was untested, but I tested my luck anyways. Who knows, maybe it will work just fine. I was wrong. To my surprise, it actually turned up with all the accessories nicely packed together. And as for the monitor, yeah, it's cooked. At least everything else was mint.